Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the no batteries detected error on your computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video, I'll guide you through the resolutions. First of all, check the power adapter and open the battery compartment and clean it. Now this can be done by a technician as well. The next solution is to update drivers on your laptop. Go to intel.com and search for Intel and driver support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner here. Download this tool on your computer and run it to update all the drivers at once. The next solution is to run the power troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to troubleshoot and click on it. Now select other troubleshooters. Scroll down to the power troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it. The last solution would be to run the power efficiency diagnostic report tool. Copy the command line mentioned here. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste this command here and hit enter. This will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.